Hey, Sean and Tanya, CPS enrolls nearly 400,000 students, but the impact of closing the district entirely for at least 2 weeks reaches many more, including school staff as well as families. Mayor Lightfoot had resisted calls to shut down CPS, but ultimately fell in line with Governor Pritzker as they made the announcement last night.
The governor and I are in lockstep. He's our partner. He's been supporting us. There's no gray between the governor and I.
Plans are being put into place for all CPS schools. On Monday, schools will remain open so students can collect their learning materials and teachers can explain how the at-home lesson plans will work. The next day, schools will close for a deep clean.
The best place for our students to be is at home.
The city knows the closures will make life more complicated for countless parents, so they're pulling together every resource available to help. Chicago Public Libraries will remain open, and the Chicago Park District will also offer activities for kids.
In Chicago, we know that schools are more than just places of learning. Our schools are places where thousands of students count on quality meals, safe spaces that stay open after the school day ends, giving students a place to be and parents a peace of mind.
Many kids also depend on school for at least one good meal a day, sometimes two. CPS Superintendent Janice Jackson says low-income families will still be able to receive free or reduced meals.
All of our CPS locations will be food distribution centers, beginning on Tuesday, March 17th at 9 a.m. until 1 p.m. every single day throughout the closure. Families will be able to pick up 3 days worth of food at any given time for each child that lives in their household.
Governor Pritzker says the state will view the next 2 weeks as Act of God days, meaning staff will be paid and the 180 school day requirement will be waived. Several CPS schools are designated polling places for the primary election, and the city says those will remain open to voters on Tuesday. Reporting live.